Why? This, well, it's been doing this, I think, because we threw our torch, and then we threw a jar. And so now it's saying we can open the door. But as you can see, it's poison. Oh, and it closes, the door closes back. So we have to get a jar. Open the door.
Need to be careful here.
Okay. Open the door. Oh, grab everything.
Sounds like a trap.
Oh shit. Open the door. Okay. So we have to open the door. We have to do this twice. I think we gotta just open the door. This down. No. Open the door. Put this down. We need a torch. Carry this. Throw this. Got to do it with. We went through that door. What's that over there? Oh, grade A, grade it. Got to grab the Book of Knowledge real quick. But we're not in the room where the key is. Let me see. Oh, wait a minute. Is this a new room? This is another room. Yeah, this is the key room. Oh, we know. See, this is the where we slide under. So all we gotta do now is figure out how to get into this room. Missing something, I think. See, this is the room I need to get into. Maybe there's something above us. No. See, we need to get into that room. No way. I'm thinking that there must be another passageway or something. That'll get us on that side in this room somewhere. But there's nothing here. We need to get into the room above us. There, but that's not taking us to the room that we need to go to. We need to go to this room. No. Oh. How do we? Well, there's a locked door. Well, was there a locked door? There's that door. We can't get to that door. Cage there. Cage on this side. So we open this. It's this door we need to get through. It's the only door that gets us inside. Oh, but there's this door over here. Door locked. And then this, oops. That was a door that was locked. We couldn't get through. Now we can get through, but we can't get to that door because in this room is the key. But there's nothing telling us how to get. To get into the other room. Now that we opened up this door. It has to be something in here. Give us a chance to get into. That's locked. Okay. Oh, no, no. Okay, now. Jump up. Oh, that's the other room. Oh, that's nothing there. There's nothing here. Get down. Nothing here, nothing over here. Okay. Pickle. Nothing here, nothing here. There's nothing to get us to the room next door. Some arrows. What is this here? Oh, arrows. Yep, there's nothing to get us over here. I'm going down, there's nothing. Nothing below us. It's just this opening here. Get over in this side. Can't go up, can't go down, can't go anywhere. Except across. Then you're in another area that you can't access. That room. That's where the flammables are, and we're already in that room. Maybe, let me see. Yeah, it's just concrete. Well, like I say, if you don't know, you're gonna have to look it up. I know it's gonna be something simple. And I'm sure it has something to do with this room, but we can't get to it. We went through that door, and there's no other door. It's funny that the gas is on this side of the room.
Easy now. Something is not right.
No. I didn't tell you to go. Just go up. Let's go up. Yeah, there we go. Jeez. Can't go that way. Nothing over there. There. This is big gas right here, but there's nothing. We can go through the door there. There's something there? No. No. I don't know. The doors, well, see, that's the thing. It's funny. Go through that door, but that's not the room. Maybe it's over there somewhere, but that's how we be able to get through the cage. See anything over here? Pick up torch. No, I don't need to pick up the torch. See, that's the door. It's the room next door. And this door locked. Well, that's the door over there with the key. That's the key that we need to unlock this door. So we need to get away, find a way. Maybe there's a reason why it's dark in here. Man, this is a puzzle to have. Yeah, we're just gonna have to look it up. No other way? I don't know. I don't know. There must be another entrance somewhere that we haven't found yet. That's all I can think of. Or there's supply have a glitch. Up above us. There's no, you know, breakable wall or anything that we can break through. And there's the entrance over here, and there's no opening on this side. There's no breakable wall on the side. Here. What about the waterfall? I don't know. I'm thinking that, you know, there must be another entrance that we don't see. Nighttime outside. See, well, let's go ahead and knock the thing down. I don't know. Maybe it'll open up something else. Maybe it'll break something or open up something else. Broken that part. No, it didn't do anything. Cause we had already did it with the arrow. Like I said, unless there's another entrance. We went through the other exit part. And now it's dark. It's really hard to see. At night. kidding. No, no kidding. But, you know, to figure out these puzzles is hard at night. Like I said, there must be some type of, well, I went around, but if you look, there's that one door. that one door that we can't get through. You know, there's a time where you can work your way through a puzzle because everything is, you know, right there and it's obvious. But when they have these certain points, where all of a sudden, you know, you're kind of stuck. It looks like we're back in Norway. Sudden. Okay, we're gonna have to look it up just to keep things, just to keep it going, because we'll be here all day trying to find it. What is it now? What's the name? He's in the way. I mean, move him out of the way. Okay, this is from release dash fire, because there's other videos of this area showing you the way, how to get to the well, but we're trying to figure out how to get to the key. But there's gonna be, it's gonna be part of the storyline, so we can't get to it right now. So both flip that. And we'll go for the other world. It's a big area all around here. But it's just in this area. And then there's this area. I think this is going to be a storyline, and this is going to be a storyline as well. And then this is going to be a storyline. This is a small, this is just a little area in the middle. Yeah, we got, yeah, it's still a little. a lot of areas that we need to gonna have to deal with. Okay, so I guess we can just go and open up this whole area. This one. This was closed off a few minutes ago. But we opened this area after we added some skill points. Oh, this is the only area 340. Okay, 340. The only area we don't have access. We do, but we'll just be overpowered. Okay, so we won't worry about that. Leave here and go there. And we can go. Well, I kind of want to go down here. Maybe even this area here. And this over here. Get these fast travel spots. This one. And then get this even. And then just start up. Get Jorvik. Get this. Come up to the north and swing around over to this end. We can get this wealth, I guess, and then we can come back to the ship and then come down the river this way, turn and then come down this way. And then we also have this area to explore as well. So we're just going to be in exploratory mode for a while. Okay. So we got most of the other doors and trap doors and whatnot open. So when we do come back here, there'll be less stuff that we have to do. So let's see, it's over here. Just wolves, but wolves. Hi, guys. And they scatter like crazy. Oh wow, a whole bunch of them. There's more down there. Let's go this way. Like, yeah, you better run. Come on, get up. Be able to take care of this one. Someone over here too. You boy. Come on. Oh, this one. Oh. What is in here? Just fire. Oh, and fire jars. Okay. Looks like there's something we can cook. Oh, arrows. Read. Battered note. My son that raided. Remember that I fled to safety. Our family heirloom is here and we are hiding in the ruins. Meet us there when you find this. Then we shall all find successor in Drovik. No. Okay. Oh, we got a key. Ah, oh, crap. Might be a key. Okay, where's this key?
Whew, God. Cast about this land, my friend.
Oh, there it is. Underneath. Oh, oh. To break a wall. Well, we did see the, let me see, where are they? Were they in here? Oh, yeah. How do we get out of here? Oh, here, I guess. Yeah. Over here. Yeah, right here. Yellow. Back. Arrow. Okay. treasure. Oh, that's a different weapons ruin. First, well, do we have one of those already? The diamond shaped ruin. I don't think one of our spears carries that yet. No, not yet. So we'll wait. And maybe the purple, the other one carries it. Let me see. Oh, none of them carries. Okay. What's this? Oh, that's an axe. It looked like an axe. Oh, Saxon, the dagger. Sorry. This is a dagger, too. And this one. Okay. I think our hammer carries. Okay. Okay, so now we can go down. Okay, so now, got that out of the way. Let's go south, I guess. Down in here and over here, and then over this way and then go up. So there's a lot of still to this map to explore, I tell you. So we can go here. This ship can stay here. We're going to go in this direction anyway. Good fast travel. That's where the ship's going to end up. So, we might as well. I guess we can also come here. And then just open this area. Go here. Go up here. Sherwood, hideout. And that would be that clear. That would be cleared out. Then we can come over here. Well, we can hit this high spot first. There's nothing over here in this town, I don't think. Let's do this one first. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go back. We can fast. Let me see. Oh yeah, we can fast travel to the ship. That's fine. Okay, so we can go across the other way. I think it's right there. So we can get off the ship. And we can get our horse. And we can where can we get the horse? Can we get a horse here? Over here. Yeah, bro, what's it up? Oh, it's so shallow. You can just ride right across. Okay, so now. Just head on over to the high spot. We'll pass this town. If we see anything, any gold, we'll go ahead and grab it. But I can't tell if that's a Nordic. Oh, it has the shield. But then the other part is that. Oh, that looks like. Oh, I don't know. It's like.
Show me what lies ahead.
Well, it's not Raven. I know it has. Oh, yes, it's Nordic. Yeah. I don't know if they're friendly, but they have these banners. You would think so because of the location now, since there's all this cooler over here, up here. You have more Nordic or Viking or Norsemen. Well, okay. We'll come back and get that later. Let's get this fast travel. Until you get the fast travel spot, there's no other way to get up here until you you open up the fast travel spot. To say, oh, it's a river up here. Can we cross here? Uh-oh. Where's the... Over there. That guy? Oh, there's nothing there.
Show me.
Any bad folks around here? Oh, and that's the... Somebody's there that they got killed by an arrow. Some gold in there. Doesn't look like there's anybody here. The same emblem here is at the town or city or village or whatever. Okay, so let's go inside. Just have to go down below. it? No. I guess I'll open it. Uh-oh. Right, a wolf, I guess. I thought I saw an opening somewhere.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
What's that? There's wolves over there, but I don't see any wealth over there. I did something up here. And there's gonna be something over here. Oh, and let's go ahead and get this. Okay, we'll stop here.